let me hear you declare it.
Strength like no other.
Now say it reaches.
Reaches.
Let's declare it one more time. You are my strength. Come on.
You are my strength.
Yes, you are.
Strength.
Reaches to me. Come on, say in the fullness of your grace. Come on, church.
In the fullness of your grace.
In the power of your name.
Well, we welcome you. This is True Womb Worship Show. My name is Pastor Clarence Roberts. I see as many of you online. Today we're trying some new things. I'm streaming live from my page itself. I'm streaming live from my profile as well and YouTube. So I invite you, wherever you are listening from, you will still hear me. We are just trying to move from the profile to the page. It gives us more flexibility in what we want to do. I welcome you. I believe Frimpong Ruth, God bless you. Ms. Rosemary Roberts, God bless you. Thank you for sharing. Please keep sharing with somebody tonight. It's just going to be a divine time in the presence of the Lord. All of you who are listening directly from my page, I will share with you that you can log on to from my profile. Sorry, you can log on to my page, and we have more options to do what we want to do in the presence of the Lord. I'm promoting the program, so I'll share the link how you can subscribe or how you can become my friend or follow me on my page itself instead of my profile. You know, on the profile, once you start something like this, I get so many mails, so many calls, and it's quite overwhelming. But I ask that I'll share shortly. If you are on my profile page, I'm going to share with you how you can reach out to me directly or follow me directly on the page for this show. God is so good. God is doing mighty things. We keep growing with this show. I'm almost getting to a year now. We've seen the goodness of the Lord, and truly God is our strength. God is our shield. I ask you to please share with somebody tonight. We're going to have a powerful time in God's presence. I see those of you who are directly on my page. Ephraim, God bless you. Thank you. Ruben Adzale, is that your brother? Well, bless God. Ruben, thank you. Thank you for joining. Wanda Dang, thank you all for joining tonight. Please share this stream with somebody. If you're on Facebook, wherever you are listening from, it's going to be a power. I'm telling you, something that you don't want to miss, you don't want a friend to miss, you don't even want to miss what is going to happen here tonight. God is going to move powerfully in the midst of his people. So share with somebody wherever you are. To God be the glory. I stay tuned now as we move into the next session of the show. There's this song I've been listening to. My wife asked me to play. It's going to come up next by Matt Redman. 10,000 Reasons. Bless the Lord. David wrote in Psalm 103, bless the Lord, O my soul. Say, bless the Lord and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Say, bless the Lord and forget not his benefits. So stay tuned. Fasten those seatbelts. I see my wonderful guest is waiting in the what we call our green room. Soon we'll bring him on. We're going to have a divine time in God's presence. Share with somebody, whether you're on Facebook, YouTube. Share with somebody tonight. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. You can tell yourself that, let my soul bless the Lord. Let all part of me bless his holy name. He deserves it. Imagine from last year to now, the entire world shut down because of a virus. But God has watched over you. God has kept you. So David wrote, bless the Lord. He was in a place in his life where he realized that all that the Lord has done for him, he needs to bless the Lord. He just didn't say, let my mouth. He said, let everything within me bless his holy name. So stay tuned as we enjoy this song from Matt Redman, 10,000 Reasons. Bless the Lord.
It's time to sing your song.
Tonight we come to bless the Lord. We come to say thank you, Lord, for yet another day, another month. This is the 14th day of this month. You know, here in the U.S. This morning, as I woke up and I was preparing myself, I noticed and I learned that, you know, the time shifts forward. We have 2 months in the United States where the time either goes back or the time comes forward. And the time went forward today by 1 hour. And then as I was looking at it and meditating, men, I heard this, it said men will change their times. Men will try to put impositions on you. Men will try to put labels on you to suit them. But on the calendar of God, nothing changes concerning you. If God says it's your time, it's your time. If God says it's your season, it's your season. Ecclesiastes tells us that there is a time for everything under the sun. So men can shift the hour forward, men can shift the hour backwards to suit their needs and their desires. But on the calendar of God, it never shifts, it never changes. Stay tuned tonight. God is in control. Your time on God's calendar has not changed. God will indeed favor you. God will show grace your way. Stay tuned, somebody, tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus. Give God praise. We're getting warm up here. Don't change your dial. Soon and very soon we'll invite this wonderful young man who's gonna lead us tonight into God's throne room. This is Bishop Joe Kwapong. Last week he was on with us, and this is his song, Holy God. God is holy. You know, John said in the book of Revelation that when he was in heaven, in the revelation, and it was time to open the book, he said there was none worthy. But Jesus showed up. May Jesus show up in your life, the one that can open door that no man can shut. I pray that prayer for you. May the Holy God stand in the gap for you today. In the name of the Lord Jesus. It says, Holy God. Let's listen. We are counting down soon. I'm so excited today for what God is about to do in our midst. You will hear a word. We'll have a time of worship. Please share with somebody. Share on your timeline. Those of you on Facebook, on YouTube, God bless you so much. He's a holy God. Stay tuned.
Ah, yeah. Everybody sing.
Holy God, may you
say it again, say it.
You are awesome God.
Awesome God.
You ever die, I see.
Truly, he's the Holy God. To all my listeners on Facebook, I just share with you my new page. So you want to follow me on that page that you can receive notification every time. The show will be moving slowly to that official page. The profile is limiting us in a way how we can grow the show. So please do me a favor. The link I just shared, click on it, follow me. You will receive every notification once we are going live, when we send out information. Just follow me on that page. Soon and very soon, we'll be moving away from our profile. You know, this show is in its year, and I mean, we've had thousands and thousands of people, and the profile kind of limits me. I get hundreds of messages by day, and it's not easy to follow. So we created a page just for Pastor Clarence Roberts, and that is where Throne Room Worship will reside going forward. So you want to follow me on that page. We are streaming live from there right now. I welcome my cousin all the way from Rhode Island, Mrs. Carter, my sister Sarah Pine, my mom Frances Roberts. All of you are CC, Reverend Tamante, I welcome you. God bless you. I see all of you. Margaret Wilson, I welcome you. To God be the glory. The rest of you that I see here on the profile page, I welcome you. God bless you. Thank you for joining. Please share with somebody tonight. God is in the midst of doing wonders. Share with somebody, I pray. You're going to just have an encounter. God is going to speak into your life. This song says, Holy God. Stay tuned. Soon and very soon, we'll bring on this wonderful servant of the Lord. I have a very, very special guest, Minister Philip Adzale. My God, I started following him sometime last year, and he's been a blessing to my life. I just enjoy his worship. I was speaking with him last night, and I said, man, are you married? Because I was trying to make a connection. He says, I'm so single, so everybody out there, open your eye wide. Hallelujah. He's a blessing of the Lord. If you grab this kind of vessel, you will be blessed, I tell you, in the name of Jesus. I can see him in my green room laughing. To God be the glory. Let's keep listening to Holy God. My name is Pastor Clarence. I'm just waiting as you keep sharing and invite more people tonight. Stay tuned.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Beloved, you are so welcome tonight. You are so welcome. We're going to take one more song from Tasha Cobbs. I will sing of your goodness. Right after that, we're going to bring on this wonderful brother. Lead us in a time of worship. Take us into the throne room. And then we're going to hear a word. And then we'll pray for you. Pray over your life. Elizabeth Nunu, you are welcome. I see you on YouTube. Isaac Notte, my brother-in-law, you are welcome. Miss Nikki, I see you. God bless you. Ephraim Akofo, bless you. That's a new name. Say stay tuned. Wherever you are listening from, share with somebody tonight. Please do not be selfish tonight. God is going to bless your life. Share with somebody. Invite somebody into the throne room tonight. Oh my God. You know, David said that goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I pray that may the goodness of the Lord chase after you. May the goodness of the Lord find you today. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, wherever you find yourself, in whatever position, may God's goodness show forth for you. This song is such an awesome song that the goodness of the Lord is chasing after you. So when trouble meets you, the goodness of the Lord will meet you and overcome that trouble. I pray that somebody say amen tonight. Please join me tonight and invite somebody. Share with a friend. Share on your timeline. Subscribe. Like I said, I've shared my new page for this show. That's where we'll be moving to. It makes it easier once we are on a page to promote the show, to do so many things. So tonight, please share. You can follow me if you're on Facebook. I've shared a new page. On YouTube, it's the same place. It will be youtube.com/sunlightradio. God is indeed in the business of doing awesome and mighty things. So I pray that as we see the goodness of the Lord, may you embrace it. May God's goodness and mercy show forth for you in all that you're doing. Every area of your life, every circumstance you see yourself going through, may God's goodness and mercy show forth for you. Do me a favor today, share with somebody. Invite somebody to this awesome time we're about to have in the divine presence of the Lord. Stay tuned now. Yes, Lord, all our lives, the Lord has been faithful. Bible says in the book of Lamentations, because of God's faithfulness, you and I are not consumed. Say, His mercies are new every morning. So when you went to sleep last night, by the time you woke up, God's mercy, it did not diminish. It was just increasing over your life. When you woke up this morning, did you say, Lord, thank you? Remember I said at the earlier part of the show, you know, men in America decided that they're going to change time, send it forward or backward to suit their needs. But on the calendar of God, your period of victory does not change. On the calendar of God, your period of breakthrough, it will never change. There is a time for everything. There's this wonderful song I've come to love over the past couple of weeks by Josh Baldwin. It says, evidence. May God give you an evidence in your hand. If it's healing you're looking for, may God give you an evidence in your hand. Whatever you are looking for, may God give you that evidence to show forth as a badge. Bible says He has marked you with His name. You can say, I am a child of God. I am victorious. I am an overcomer in the name of the Lord Jesus. This song says evidence. May God give you an evidence of your healing, an evidence of your victory, an evidence of your breakthrough, an evidence of who God wants you to be. Stay tuned. We are just trying to get a minister Adzale on some technical difficulties, but we'll be on. Let's just bless the Lord. It says evidence. Stay tuned. Beloved, that is a father. See the evidence of God's goodness in your life. There will be a supernatural intervention of God's grace upon your life, a supernatural intervention of God's favor upon your life. In whatever you set your hands to do in this month of March, I pray that may God supernaturally intervene. Whoever is speaking, whoever is enchanting, every evil altar that they have gone to listen, every psychic power in your neighborhood that sees you and identify you as a child of God that will try to thwart the plans of God for your life, I speak prophetically into your life that God will overrule and override. He will give you an evidence of your victory. The Bible says when Christ was hung on the tree, He became a curse for you and I, that He will redeem you. I pray that redemption will come to you today in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Please do me a favor, share with somebody today as we get ready for this mighty encounter we're about to have in the presence of the Lord. There's an evidence of God's glory upon you. Receive it right now. Well, bless the Lord. We're still moving higher. I see so many of you on both pages, my profile and on the new page. If you just join me, please share with somebody tonight. This song says casting crowns. You want to lay down every crown, every barrier, whatever is an obstacle to you, that God tonight will deliver you. By Nathaniel Bassett, casting crowns, lifting hands, bowing hearts is what we come to do tonight. We are just getting ready. Soon and very soon we have Minister Philip on. So stay tuned now as we bless the Lord, as you enjoy wonderful music. You know, you can also give me a call. Last 2 weeks we had a line open and some wonderful people got some good gifts. The number here, 703-595-2670. 703-595-2670. You can call anytime as we get ready to bring on this servant of the Lord. 703-595-2670. Do you have something to thank the Lord for? Do you have something to give God praise for? Do you have a praise testimony? Give us a call. 703-595-2670. Stay tuned. Sunlight Radio. Pastor Clarence. Tune Room Worship.
Bowing hearts is all we've come to do. Casting crowns, lifting hands, and bowing hearts is all we've come to do.
Beloved, you are still welcome, and you are so welcome to each and every one of you wherever you are today. I pray that you're just going to have a mighty, mighty time in God's presence. My name is Pastor Clarence Roberts. I'm your regular host here every Sunday, 5:30 p.m. on Sunlight Radio, and this is called Casting Crowns. Whatever you have brought into the throne room, you want to lay it at the feet of the Master. Whatever you have brought, remember the lady with the alabaster box. You know, you look at it and said, she came to anoint the Master, but she came to bow and kneel and say, Lord, they call me all sorts of names before, but I'm now redeemed of the Lord. So she anointed him with the most expensive thing she had. I pray that you will bring that expensive thing into God's presence to say, Lord, I come to bow and kneel because you are the glory, you are the lifter of my head. Right after this, we're going to go to Tasha Cobb. This is a move. God is still moving in the midst of his people. Despite what we hear, despite what we see, despite what the news tells you and I believe that God's promises are still yea and amen in your life. And in Christ Jesus, as you say amen to that, the promises of God, the promises of healing, the promises of deliverance, the promise that you'll be the head and never the tail, it is still in effect. God's covenant, he said, my covenant I will not break. God's covenant, he will not break, not with you, because you are special in his eyes. You know, when the angels sin, God made a place for them. When you and I, our forefather Adam and Eve, when they sin, God made a provision. There's a difference. God had already condemned the angels for sinning, but for you and I, he made a provision. You are blessed of the Lord. There is always a provision for you. That's why when David wrote, he says, what is man, O God, that you are so mindful of him? He said, you made him a little lower than Elohim. He says, you have time enough to come down and speak with him. You are so special. You are the apple of God's eye. So don't look at yourself in whatever you are going through. Don't begin to speak to yourself and throw in the towel. Say, it is all over for me. No, it is not all over for you. God still has a plan by Jeremiah 29:11. And that plan is to bring you and I to an expected end. I pray for you today that the expected end that you and I are looking for, in God's will, in God's permissive will, in the desire will of God for your life, it will come to pass. If you just align divinely, aligned to his plans. You know, there's something about this that keeps bothering me. If you know the right way, why don't you follow it? God is so loving. Bible says he's slow to anger but abounding in love. He's always ready for you. Last week when I preached from Luke 15, the Bible says after the young man had wasted his life riotously, unknown to him, every day his daddy was looking for him. Because when he was coming back, the Bible says something. The Bible says his daddy recognized him, though he was unrecognizable to many. But his daddy recognized him. His daddy recognized who he was from afar, not close. God still recognized you despite your shortcomings. God still recognized you despite the trouble you will find yourself in. Oh, praise be unto the Lord. My goodness. I see Miss Esther Gibson all the way from Liberia. May Esther, how you doing? God bless you so much. Thank you tonight for joining. To God be the glory. Hallelujah. This song says this is a move. There is a move of God's spirit over the earth and upon the earth. It will not cease. It will not cease. God is still moving. Just as in Genesis chapter 1, when the Bible says the earth was without form and void, there was chaos. There's chaos in this planet, but the Spirit of God is still moving. God bless you all so much for joining tonight. Let's listen to this song. This is a move. Keep inviting people. The servant of the Lord will be on shortly. We have some technical issues in Ghana. He's getting the result. He will be on shortly. Stay tuned. This is a move.
We can see that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you did. See, we are here for you. Come and do what you did. We said, I.
Well, if you're watching me tonight and you need a move of God, you just want to lift those hands and say, Lord, I need a move of you in my life. I need a move right now because you know that the creditors are knocking at my door and the enemy is intending to disgrace me. You want to tell the Lord, Lord, tonight I need a move. I've cried from January, Lord, nothing happened. February came, I was before your throne and nothing happened. In this month of March, may you compress time for me that there will be a move of your divine spirit in my life, over my life, for my children, for my husband, for my work, for my place of business. You want to cry unto the Lord, say, Lord, I need a move of your spirit tonight. I'm calling unto you, O God, the God that sits upon the circle of the earth. You want to say, Lord, tonight I need a move of your spirit tonight. I need a move of your divine glory. I need a move, O God, of your presence upon my life. Remember what Moses said? Moses said, we cannot go without your presence. Moses knew that they could not find victory in a strange place they were going without the presence of the Lord. You want to lift your hands and say, Lord, I need your move in the situation I find myself. I need your move in all that I see myself going through. And maybe some of you have been going through repeated cycles. You get so close to your breakthrough, but yet it seems so far. I want to speak into your life tonight that the dominion mandate that God gave unto you and I in the book of Genesis, it is still in effect. It has not been relinquished. God has not cut it off because he said, my covenant I will not break. That was one of the first covenant he made with you and I. He says you will dominate. Did you listen to that? You will dominate the birds of the air, the fish, the animals, everything around you. God even gave the mandate to Adam. He says, Adam, name anything you see. So the lion you see is God that told Adam that name it. The trees you see, Adam named it. Whatever you see walking on the surface of the earth, Adam named it. You have the right to name that which is bothering you. When the storm arose, Jesus named it peace. It became peace. when people could not see, he needed sight. Whatever is ailing you, there is a move of God. You want to lift your hands and say, Lord, I need a move of your spirit. I need a move of your mighty grace. I need a move of your mighty hand upon my life, upon the surface of this earth. He said, far too long have I been through issues, have I been through trials, but tonight I need a move of your presence. Stay tuned tonight as we're going to get ready. We'll move into the word as Minister Philip straighten up his stuff. We'll move into the word. He says, this is a move. We need a move of God in the name of Jesus. Pray that be your portion this afternoon, that God will move in your midst. The King of Glory will move in your midst in the name of the Lord Jesus. We need a move of the Spirit of God, especially in this day and age that we find ourselves. We need a mighty move of God in your life. Maybe certain things has been closed on to you, has been closed over your life, but I pray that God will move. Please do me a favor, share with somebody. I see, God bless you. Someone says, this is Darko from Woodbridge. God bless you so much, Darko. Thank you for joining. Hallelujah. We give God praise. God is so good. We thank God for this awesome time that he has brought us to. My wonderful guest will be on shortly. We just had in Ghana, they'll say Doom saw a power outage and he's trying to get things in place so he can be on. But we don't want to delay. We go with the word of the Lord for you tonight, that God is moving. I want to keep the music in the background. I'm playing. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for this day that you have made, and we magnify your name. Hallelujah. I see this young man, he's just joined on. We give God glory, so we want to bring him live. Hallelujah. Amen and amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. What an awesome God you are. To God be the glory. Well, how you doing, Philip?
I am very well, my God's
grace. Amen, amen. You can lift your sound a little bit. Hallelujah. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
You can hear me. Awesome, awesome. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a wonderful, wonderful young man all the way from Ghana, Minister Philip Adzale. Hallelujah. I said that right?
Yes, sir. It's correct.
Yes, correct. All right. So I've been practicing because your name is so powerful. Hallelujah.
Wow.
I wanted to make sure I get it right. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Well, to God be the glory. I'm so excited to have you on tonight in the throne room worship show. I tell people all the time, God does not ever make a mistake. There's a time for everything. Amen.
Yes, sir.
You are just getting ready. You are in the green room and the light went off and gone. Hallelujah. but God is good, and then you are here.
Yes,
we want to worship the Lord and give God praise. I got hold of some of your videos from last year. I brought Pastor Isaiah on, and you happened to minister at one of his programs. I said, wow, who's that young man?
Yes.
So I contacted him. Mm-hmm. And he was so kind enough to give me your number, and I thank God for your life and thank God for all that he's using you for in the land of Ghana. So as I told you last night, before you begin ministry, if I should ask you, who is Minister Philip Adzale?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell us?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the opportunity to be on this show.
No problem.
It's a great blessing and so humbling to be here. Adzale is a young boy with a big God.
Amen.
Yes, and Philip is a young boy who loves God so much, and I believe that God jealously loves me. So
amen. I love that.
That's basically who Philip is.
I love that. Amen. So, where in Ghana are you located, Philip?
I'm in Accra.
Accra.
Accra. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I know Accra well. I spent a lot of times in Accra, in that city, and we thank God for everything that He used us to do in the land of Accra. Amen. I believe they said your sound is a little bit low, but I'm going to try to lift it up from here, give you some little beef in your sound there, so because I don't want anything to bother what God is about to do in the midst of His people.
Sir.
Amen. Yeah. I think that's a little bit better. Yeah. Hallelujah. So,
yes.
Philip, the airways is yours. We want you to lead us into God's presence tonight. And as you lead us in God's presence, after that, we'll come and share a word. So please go right ahead.
Thank you so much, sir. Family, wherever you are joined in from, wherever you are, you want to lift your voice and begin to bless the name of the Lord, to honor the Lord. Father, we magnify you. We exalt you. We exalt you, Jesus. We magnify your God. We give you all the glory. Oh, we lift it
up.
We glorify you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
I will exalt you.
Come on, come on, my God.
I will exalt you. I will exalt you. You are my God.
Thank you, Lord.
I will exalt you. God.
Oh, Jesus.
I will exalt you.
Yes, yes, God.
I will exalt you.
Bless your name.
You are my God.
There's no one else.
Oh, because you're with me.
Yes, you will, Lord.
Because you're with me.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Because you're with me. I will not fear.
Come on tonight.
I will exalt you.
Oh, Jesus, I exalt you tonight.
I will exalt you.
Oh, my God.
I will exalt you. For you are my God.
Yeah.
I will
exalt you. Oh, my God.
I will exalt you. I will exalt you
tonight, our God.
You are my God.
Oh,
yeah. you are my God.
Yeah.
My Savior, you are my God.
Somebody worship the Lord.
My love,
the
truth of the Lord.
You are my God.
Together, you are the only God. You are my God. Oh, no other God but you. You are my God.
You are my God.
You are my God. Casting crowns.
Yes, Lord, come on.
And lifting it.
Oh, Jesus, tonight.
Bowing hearts.
It's all.
That is all we got to do.
In your throne room, Lord, let your grace
be casted.
Oh, my God.
And lifted.
Father, we thank you tonight.
In bowing hearts.
It's all.
It's all we got to do.
To do.
Cast the crown.
We cast down every crown, oh God.
Lifted on
a day.
Bowing hearts.
We come to bow.
Come with God.
Yes, Lord.
Adonai.
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 You reign on high.
God.
We will rise.
Oh my God, we come to rise today.
In your name.
Oh, glory to your name, Lord.
Adonai.
Adonai, Lord.
You reign on high.
You reign on high.
We will rise. In your name.
In your holy name, Lord, say.
Adonai. You reign on high.
You reign, you reign, you reign. May the Lord reign over you tonight.
We arise.
Yes, Lord. Come on, come on.
In the name of Yahweh.
Yes, Bible says at the mention of his name, kneel. Every trouble, every trials will bow. Oh, glory. Yeah. Oh, radado.
And we will shine.
Yes, you're going to shine, somebody. Oh, lift those voices.
In your name.
In your name.
Adonai,
Adonai,
you reign on high.
Yes, he reigns. Bless the Lord.
We will fly.
Yes, you're gonna fly. Come on now.
In
you cannot be held bound. Bible says, they that wait upon the Lord, he will renew
Adonai.
Their strength. You will mount on wings as an eagle. I pray, you know that my God tonight, woo, we give you praise. Come on, brother. Yes, Lord.
You reign,
Lord, you reign.
You ancient Zion's King.
Yes.
Kadosh,
Kadosh.
You are mighty on your throne.
You are mighty on your throne, Lord.
You reign.
Oh, glory.
You ancient Zion's King.
Oh.
Yeah. Kadosh, Kadosh.
Kadosh, Lord.
You reign.
Somebody enter into the throne room. Lift those holy hands and bless the Lord tonight.
You
are mighty on your throne.
Oh, you reign. You ancient Zion King.
Yeah.
Kadosh.
You are mighty on your throne.
Father, you reign.
You ancient of day. Kadosh.
You are mighty on your throne.
Oh,
you reign.
You reign. You reign. Hey, come on, my God.
You are mighty.
You are mighty on your throne.
You reign and you rule. You reign.
You reign. You reign. Oh, the Asian of days. Kadol. You are mighty. The Lord is mighty on his throne.
Oh.
You reign.
You
reign, Lord.
Zion.
Yes, Lord.
Kadosh,
Kadosh,
Kadosh. You are mighty on your throne. You reign.
Yes, Lord.
You ancient Zion.
Mama reign.
Kadosh, Kadosh.
Bless the Lord.
You are mighty on your throne. For we will rise.
Oh, Bahandere Kata.
In your name.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Adonai. You reign on high.
Mm-hmm.
We will rise. In your name.
Hallelujah.
Adonai. You reign on high.
Yeah.
So reign.
Reign.
Jesus reign.
Hallelujah, say.
Reign.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus reign.
Ooh.
King of Zion.
Judah. Judah,
the Lion,
reign, reign, Lord,
Jesus, reign.
Bless the Lord, bless the Lord,
reign,
reign,
Jesus, reign.
Bless the Lord, tonight we say, reign, Lord, reign, Lord, reign, reign,
Jesus, reign.
Hallelujah.
Oh, King of Zion.
The Lord our God. He's Judah.
Judah's lion.
Judah's lion. Ray. Ray. Jesus reigns.
King of Zion.
King of Zion.
Lion,
oh, what a glory, what a presence tonight, Lord.
Jesus.
No other place we want to be but in your presence, Lord.
King of Zion.
He's the King of Zion.
Judah's Lion.
Lord reign.
Reign.
Lord reign.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yes,
Lord. Let the Lord reign, let the Lord reign.
Oh, Jesus,
reign.
Who is like unto thee? Oh,
come on, come on, there's none, there's none.
Unto thee,
oh Lord, my God.
Oh Lord,
bless the Lord.
And who we
are
unto thee.
We are entering there now. Come on, come on. The Holy of Holies. It's opening unto somebody. As you bow, as you kneel in the throne room. Oh Lord, my God.
Oh Lord.
Hallelujah.
Above the God,
who is like thee?
You are glorious,
glorious in holiness,
fearful in grace.
Doing wonders. Hallelujah.
Oh, among the gods.
Among
the gods.
Who? There's none, Lord.
You are glorious.
You are so glorious. And you're faithful.
Yeah.
Ah, my God. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness.
Doing
wonders. Hallelujah.
Among the gods.
Among the gods.
Nobody like you.
No.
Glorious.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Your name is Yahweh.
Oh, bless you tonight.
Your name is Yahweh.
You're the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh.
You're the miracle working God.
Your name is Yahweh.
You're the miracle working God.
Your name is Yah. We call on you.
I call you Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh.
Oh Lord.
You are the miracle working God.
Oh, somebody need a miracle tonight. You need to step into this flow. Oh.
You're the miracle working God.
Your name is Yahweh.
You are the destiny mending God.
Yes, Lord.
Your name is Yah.
Whoa.
You're the miracle working God.
Lord.
Your name is Yahweh.
Yahweh. Come on.
You are the miracle working.
The miracle working God. May the miracles of the Lord begin to unfold in your life. Right now, in the name of the Lord Jesus, the miracle working God, may the Lord turn around every situation, every bondage, in the name of the Lord Jesus. May he send healing your way, in the name of the Lord Jesus. The miracle working God, yeah. Your name is Yah, Yahweh.
Oh,
miracle working God, your name is Yahweh.
You are the miracle working God, Lord.
Your name is Yahweh. Your covenant name, Yahweh, we call on you.
You are the miracle working God, yeah. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God.
Your name is Yahweh.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, Jesus, we love you.
We love you, Lord.
We honor you, Lord.
We magnify your name.
Oh, you are worthy, Lord.
We exalt your holy name, Lord. Nobody like you, Lord. Nobody like you, Lord.
We magnify Yahweh.
Oh, let the doors unbar. Yes, Lord.
Lord, we worship.
Bless the Lord.
Jesus.
Come on tonight.
Jesus. Jesus.
This is at the mention of his name, every knee will bow. Come on, call on his name tonight.
Jesus.
No matter what you find yourself in tonight, you want to call on that name.
Jesus.
Oh.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
You are the glorious God. Wonderful God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Miracle worker.
Thank you, Lord, for this time in your presence.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Omnipotent one.
Yes, Lord.
I worship you.
Thank you, Lord, tonight.
Your majesty.
Oh,
it's forever.
It's forever.
Glorious God.
Oh, my God.
Wonderful God.
Miracle. Thank you, Lord, tonight. The miracle worker. You are the King of Kings, Lord.
Omnipotent.
Yeah.
I worship your majesty.
Your majesty, Lord.
It's forever. Forever.
Yes,
by your word.
Lord, oh, your word is sent to.
What is the word of the Lord for you tonight? Is settled in heaven. Psalm 5. For you, O Lord, will bless the righteous. He said, with favor you will surround him as a shield. May that be the word of the Lord to you tonight. That the favor of the Lord will locate you. It will surround you as a shield. In the name of the Lord Jesus, the word of the Lord is settled for you.
Forever.
Forever.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God.
Your word is settled.
Your word is settled, Lord. Let the word of the Lord
forever.
Oh,
Lord.
Oh,
thy
Lord.
Word
your word is settled, Lord.
Heaven.
It's settled in heaven for you.
Forever.
Thy word is settled.
Come on.
It is seven. It's settled in heaven, Lord.
Forever.
Forever.
Oh, Lord.
My God.
Your word is settled,
Lord.
In heaven.
Yes, it is. Yes,
yeah.
It is. Oh, yeah.
You will not ever fail.
The Lord will never fail, my God. Yes.
Jesus, the same forever.
You will never fail.
You will never fail.
Our God will never fail.
My God,
He will never fail.
You will never fail.
You will never fail. Oh, my God.
You will never fail.
My God. Bless the Lord.
You can never fail.
You will never fail. Come on. Bless the Lord and
I will declare you are.
Come on, declare.
The only God.
Say,
you declare.
I know.
Everybody sing it out.
I will declare.
You are the only God. No place for argument.
The only God. The only God.
Oh, I will declare.
My God.
The only God tonight, Lord, the only God
we know.
Say it again. Say, I will declare.
You are the only God. The only God. Oh my God. We are having church here tonight, somebody. My God.
You are God.
From beginning to the end.
Everybody.
There's no place for argument. Come on.
You are God all by yourself. Yeah, you are God. From beginning to the end.
There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. 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 You are the only God.
The only God. Oh my God, tonight.
Wow.
The only God.
Yes, we see you, God.
I will declare.
Oh, Jesus, the only God.
The only God. I know.
I know. Come on tonight. We are in the throne room. Come on, somebody. Give the Lord praise tonight. Yes. That Jesus, He is my Savior. I know. I know. Come on tonight, somebody. The presence of the Lord is all over this house, all over your house, your place of abode. I know. You want to decree and declare for yourself that I know.
I have stepped in the truth.
I know that Jesus is my Savior.
I know.
That my Jesus, he's my Savior.
As far as the heaven stands above the earth.
Hey,
yes, you are exalted.
You are exalted.
Unlimited God.
As far as
the heaven stands. Hallelujah. Oh.
Oh my God, you are exalted,
unchangeable God,
as far as the heaven stands, you are exalted,
unquestionable God.
As far as the heavens, you are exalted, God. The Lord is exalted tonight. Hey,
you are exalted. Unlimited God.
Unlimited. You are exalted.
You are exalted, my God.
The Lord is exalted tonight. Yes, Lord.
Hey, you are exalted.
You are exalted, my God. Ah.
You are exalted.
You are exalted, Lord.
Oh, my God. You are exalted.
Oh, my God. Ah.
Unlimited God.
Yes, you are tonight.
Are exalted.
Oh, somebody bless the Lord. The Lord is exalted.
You are exalted.
You are exalted, Lord.
You are exalted.
The Lord is lifted high tonight. Unlimited God.
Hey, I will bless the Lord. Oh, my soul. And oh.
Come on.
That is within me. Bless me.
Holy
name. I will bless the Lord.
Ha, kabarodai.
Oh, my soul.
Bless you. Ha.
And all. That is within me.
Bless is holy.
Holy.
Ah, bless you, man. Bless you.
There is none.
Yes.
Not like you.
Oh, yeah, taking me somewhere.
No, not one.
Wow.
Oh, hallelujah.
Come on now.
But none compares to your word. Lord, there is none. Yes, God. I come and bow before you. Worship and adore you. You alone are God. You're God alone. Yes, you are.
Oh my God.
You're God alone. You're God alone. You alone are God.
Thank you, Lord.
You're God alone. You're God alone.
Thank you, Tornado God.
You're God alone. You alone. You're God alone.
Oh, thank you for your presence tonight, Lord.
You're God alone.
Thank you for your grace tonight, oh Lord.
You'll never share your glory with any man.
No, 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 no.
You alone.
You alone. God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You're God alone.
We enter your pavilion.
You're God
your
alone.
Throne. Well, Lord, you are you're touching God alone. May the Lord touch you right now.
You
he alone God. Is God. He alone is God.
You alone
He alone is God. He alone is God. Oh, Jesus, we worship you. You alone are God. Oh, bless you, Lord. You alone are God. Oh, my hand did it, Shatarabha. Thank you, Lord. You alone are God.
You are Lord.
You are Lord tonight, Lord.
You are Lord.
Father, here are your people tonight.
Yes, you are.
Here we are tonight, oh God. We bow before
you. You are Lord.
Lord, a portion that which you want.
Lord.
Over every life tonight.
Oh yes,
yes you are. In the name of the Lord Jesus,
I will worship you.
Oh,
lift you high above the
Lord
earth.
Jesus, we lift you high.
And in heaven,
yes we do.
Yes, God.
Ah, I pray over you tonight.
Father, I will worship you.
Every entanglement of the enemy, because he's Lord over your life.
Lift you high above
you shall succeed. Men will measure your life. Men will predict your
you
tomorrow.
Are
the Lord will do in your
you
life over and above. In the name of the Lord Jesus, may the Lord arise. May the Lord confront every enemy of yours tonight. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I decree over your life that every evil army, according to 2 Kings chapter 6 and 18, the Bible says, so when the Syrians came down to him, Elijah prayed to the Lord and said, strike these people. I pray, may the Lord strike your enemies. Ahead of you, the ones that are pre-programming your demotion, pre-programming your failure, may the Lord strike them down. As you come into the presence of the Lord tonight, that he is God. The Bible says, keep me, O Lord, from the hands of the wicked one. As I read Psalm 140 verse 4, may the Lord keep you from the hands of the wicked one. May the Lord preserve you from every violent man. I decree and declare as a servant of God over your life. I pray according to Psalm 128 beginning at verse 2. The Bible says, when you shall eat the labor of your hands, you shall be happy. It will be well with you. I pray that every spirit of vain labor around your life, that when you work, you cannot see the fruit of your labor, are overturned tonight as a servant of God. As we have come into the presence of the Lord, I speak and decree over your life that may the Lord cause you to enjoy the fruits of your labor. It shall no longer be said of you, I stand upon the mountain of God and speak into your life. It shall no longer be said of you that you are the one that is called almost there, the spirit of Pisgah, the mountain that Moses stood on, but he could not see the promised land. It shall not be your portion. You shall see your promised land. I prophesy into your life that there will be silence of every lying lips, every lying tongue, every adversary against your life. The Bible says that let the lying lips be put to silence. Every lip that rises against your life to speak evil against your life, it will not prevail. I stand upon the mountain of God. I stand upon the altar of God. I pray that every arrow released against your life, and may the Lord scatter. For the Bible says, cast forth lightning. The Bible decrees, scatter them. It says, shoot at arrows and
destroy them. Every arrow of sickness, every arrow of poverty has spoken into your life, a decree into your life, it will not prevail. By the voice of Jesus, I decree that in this month, what you could not accomplish in January and February, may the Lord compress time. Remember earlier I said unto you that as I woke up this morning in the United States, the time moved forward an hour, and I was just meditating, and the Lord said to me, he said, men might change or plan to change the circumstance of your life and what I have in store for you, but he says, on my calendar, it has not changed. The calendar of God has not changed for you. Whatever you are expecting, expect to receive. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. We don't have much time tonight. We just had an awesome time in God's presence. The word of the Lord I had for you tonight, if you read the book of Romans chapter 8, and I'll begin reading from 16 to 18 just shortly. The Bible says, the Spirit itself beareth witness with our spirit that we are the children of God. Notice it says, we are the children of God. God's Spirit, it bears witness. Who bears witness? Somebody who has the facts and is revealing the facts. So the Spirit of the Lord that has the facts is bearing witness and sealing this word that we are the children of God. I read 17. And if the children, he says, then we are heirs of God and joint heirs with Christ. If so be that we suffer with him, that we may also glorify together. Now, because we are the children of God, we are joint heirs with Christ. The Spirit has already spoken about that, bear witness to that. It says we will be glorified with him. Verse 16, it says, for I reckon that the suffering of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us. As a child of God, there are certain rights that you and I have that no matter what the enemy does, he cannot take those right away. I've just briefly skimmed through them, but next week I'll have time. There's been such an awesome worship and release of God's presence and glory upon your life. Because you are joined here with Christ and the Spirit of God testifies. When you go to a courthouse, they bring someone who's a witness, and that witness has the facts, and he's going to give the facts to the court to acquit you or to condemn you. Now, the witness that God has, the Spirit of the Lord, comes and bear witness with you. It says, you are a child of God. And because you are a child of God, there are certain rights you and I have that no man can take. The Creator of heaven and earth says, my Spirit is testifying, is witnessing on this earth, in the heavens, that you are my child. Now, one of the rights you have, if you have the right to be totally free, nothing can take away that right. You have the right to be free from condemnation. You have the right to be free from sicknesses. You have the right to be free from disease. You have the right to be free from torment. The Bible says in John 8 and verse 36, therefore, if the Son makes you free, he says you are free indeed. So understand, as a child of God, God has given you the right to be free from sickness, free from disgrace. The Bible says, see, I've laid in Zion a chosen and precious cornerstone. 2 Peter, he says, whoever believes in his name shall not be put to shame. I decree over your life, shame will not be your companion in the name of the Lord Jesus. You have the right to be free because you are a child of God. There are so many rights that is afforded to us. You just need to walk in those rights. One of those rights is you have the right to live in prosperity all the days of your life. I've been meditating over this for the past 2 weeks, Minister Philip. You know, the world tells us all sorts of things. They put labels on believers. They say, we speak prosperity gospel. No, we speak that everyone needs to come to the saving knowledge of Jesus. And an added benefit of coming to Jesus is you and I will prosper. Because the Bible tells you and I in 2 Corinthians chapter 9, if you read verse 8, it says, and God will generously provide your need. If you read Philippians 4:19, it says, and my God will supply all your needs according to his riches in glory. But it's the enemy that is coming because God wants to bless his people. So he says that you do not have the right to be blessed. Child of God, you have the right to enjoy freedom. You have the right to enjoy the prosperity of the Lord. It is him that created it. Why? Because his Spirit testified to your spirit that you are a child of God. Are you hearing me, somebody? I'm just skimming through. Next week I will complete this. You have the right to peace. There are many who are tormented around the earth. COVID-19 came and shut so many things down. The Bible says the Lord will bless his people with peace. Psalm 29:11. May you find peace. His covenant name there is Jehovah Shalom. David wrote in the 23rd Psalm, he said, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He make me to lie down in green pastures. May you lie down in green pastures. I pray that wherever you are tonight, I'm just giving you three. You have the right to enjoy freedom. You have the right to prosper. You have the right to enjoy peace. I pray may you enjoy the peace of the Lord as you go through the rest of this week. May you enjoy the right to your freedom. Bible says, this is the fast I have chosen, to break the bands of wickedness. Every band of wickedness around your life, I decree and declare as a servant of God, be it broken. In Jesus' name. The time is 8 minutes or 9 minutes past the hour, 7 o'clock here on the East Coast. I just want to thank Minister Philip for such an awesome time. We will have you back again. I know there were some technical difficulties back in Ghana, but we will love to have you back as we go into God's presence. And we thank God for your life and the ministry and all that he's doing with you in that great land of Ghana. And I told you, you need to fly across that Atlantic Ocean soon and very soon and come to this place so we can have a wonderful time in God's presence here. Yes, hallelujah. COVID will pass soon. Hallelujah. It will not keep us bound. Yes, hallelujah. To all my listeners on Facebook, YouTube, if you're on Facebook, remember I said earlier, we have created a new page just for the show, the profile. I've been broadcasting on my profile and it causes me a lot of problems because I get hundreds and hundreds of text messages and friend requests and we can't handle it no more. So we are going to a page where you can follow us on the page and you can and chat with us with our messengers back there. We receive your information. So if you're on Facebook, I posted a new link and just follow me on that link and you get notification all the time when we send messages out. So look for me on Facebook. It's Reverend Clarence DeMarcus Roberts. Clarence D. Marcus Roberts. Look for me on Facebook. That's the page we have set up and that's where we'll be broadcasting from. If you are on Facebook only, YouTube, you are fine. Hallelujah. Facebook, follow me. Within the next 2 weeks, we are moving off the profile. We'll be streaming live from the page and the page only. And we have set this up just to help us as the show keeps growing from grace to grace. We started now. We're almost in a year with this show. Every Sunday, God has done tremendous things. So we bless God for your life. Minister Philip, thank you again so much. I'll give you a call or just stay on as soon as we're done. We'll talk a little bit more. Now, may I receive the benediction. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and grant you all peace. Blessings be upon you. Until next week, Sunday, same time, 5:30 Eastern, now 9:30 GMT. Join me here on Sunlight Radio for an awesome time in God's presence. Stay blessed and remain blessed. In Jesus' name.
Mountains are still being moved.
Hi, my name is Pastor Clarence D. Roberts, and I would like to personally invite you to join me every Sunday, 5:30 p.m. Eastern on www.sunlightradio.com for Throne Room Worship Show. If you are looking to be inspired, if you are looking to worship the Lord, if you're looking for prayers, please join me each and every Sunday where we worship the Lord according to Psalm 34 in the beauty of His holiness. I look forward to having you. Come. And let's have a divine encounter with the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, where we worship, we praise, we hear a word, and we pray, all in God's presence. May God meet you at the point of your need. Remember, this and every Sunday, 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, www.sunlightradio.com. We're looking forward to having you. God bless you.